Hello everyone, I am Leslie Paul from Pioneer Corporation. My company is into manufacturing and converting of all types of adhesive tapes. So I met Sudhir around 12 years back when I had gone to do my graphology. And just some 1 month back or so, Sudhir visited me just casually. And just we happened to talk about the logo and the challenges that I was facing in my company. And what are the different types of things that were happening to me. And Sudhir came up to me and told me, Leslie, I can do a scientific logo designing for you, wherein if you give me the details as what difficulties you are facing, I would able to work it on those things and I will try to enhance your vibrations in your logo, which will help you to build up your company the way you want it. So I gave it a thought because I know how graphology works. And it was on the same similar grounds that Sudhir was trying to tell me. So it became very easy for me to relate like how things can be done. Because luckily for me, graphology is very close to my heart. So after getting to know about little bit of graphology, I started changing my writing and it has helped me. And it has built my life, taken my life to a very different level. From nothing in my pocket to building up 3 companies. This is where how graphology is helping. So that relation to that and this logo designing was very easy for me. So I gave it a try, I gave my work to Sudhir. And I can only tell you one thing, Sudhir has done a fantastic job. Within a month's time, I have seen a lot of changes coming. I am seeing a lot of changes happening. The machines which were not working, which were lying idle, have started working now. These machines were lying with me for more than 5 years, 6 years. And I put in a lot of money and I could only, when I could go to the factory, I could only see that and I was in terrible pain, like, you know, I have everything but I'm not doing anything about it. So as soon as I gave my work to Sudhir, the instant thing I saw was immediately there was some moment which happened and the machines which are lying with me idle, which I didn't want to continue with that business. So I sold off that machine and the customer came immediately, paid me the full money and took that thing away. My factory which was full of junk and unwanted things, slowly all the things started moving out. And today the vibration in the company is very on a very high level. And all the machines which are idle and not been working because of certain reasons, I found a person who could repair these things, these machines for me. Get it back into real-time production line, and today all the machines are set and ready for production. In the office also there are a lot of things that have changed. Money which I was supposed to receive 5 years back, that type of money started coming in, and that too not checks but electronic transfers have happened. And I'm really proud to say today I'm really looking for a very big turnover in my company, and things have started falling up in those lines today. And thanks to Sudhir, I really thank you and wish you all the very best, and keep helping entrepreneurs like me who are struggling to understand what is the problem in their businesses and how they could help them to change them and their companies. Thank you very much.